Hello and welcome to History Through Question.
Today's topic is historiography, and today we're going to discuss important book on topic India Polity from 300 AD to 800 AD. This period quite important with reference to the ancient point of view. So the first and the foremost book by Ashwani Agarwal, Rise and Fall of the Imperial Guptas, because Guptas played an important role. P.L. Gupta, Imperial Guptas. Nilakanta Shastri, that is the history of South India. Romila Thapar, that is the history of India. So these books quite important, help us to understand this topic, that is the India Polity from 380 to 800 AD.